In this video, you will learn how to create a mailbox to be used in the web chat channel. This is the mailbox you will use to send your clients the interactions they have had with agents in your organization. To access the web chat channel mailboxes, select Web Chat Manager from the left-hand menu bar. Once inside the Web Chat Manager, mailboxes are located in the mailbox section on the left-hand side. Here you can search for a previously created mailbox. Adjust the number of mailboxes visible on each page, view the name of the mailbox. Under Actions, you can edit the mailbox or delete it from the platform. To create a new mailbox, click on Add Mailbox. This will open the Mailbox Manager on the right-hand side of your page. You'll need to give your mailbox a name and enter the server, the port, and the security protocols established by your email service provider for your organization. You'll need to enter a username and a password, and then confirm the password. You can enter the sender's name that will display to your clients. The sender's email address must match the username, so you can copy and paste that. And the reply to, if you are going to allow replies, then you'll want to enter that same email address here that those replies should go to. Once you've configured, click on Submit. You will get a notification that your mailbox is now ready for use in a web chat channel.